Well, as the martyr, in the presence of God after that.